This year we decided to do a pirate theme for Halloween. So this is some of the stuff that we are going to be starting with. We've got a skull, some fishnets, a little floating device, candles, potion bottle, and then we also have a treasure chest that we're going to fill with some treasure and skulls. And here is our starting point. Let's see how it goes. Here's how everything turned out. Here is our treasure box and our skeleton. I think we'll call him Hamilton. And here is the finished mantle. I hope you enjoyed watching our pirate video.